I did allow myself to explore language I've never used in my life. Thoughts like, come back, I need you, won't say that. The opening lines are, I'm sorry, I wish it were me, I love you, you can have one of these. I'd probably been resisting that vulnerability on self-talk, which was more cerebral and about the brain and observations, where here, if I wanted the audience to feel something, I had to feel it. Opened up this whole new world of feeling.